Sini, terima lah lagu ni. So this song is called Kau Hitamku. Sounds for you, Bob. Alright, you guys ready to rock? I can't hear you, man. Come on. Alright, this next song is called Are You Gonna Be My Girl by Jet. I'm sure you guys know this. So sing along if you know, man.
Why? 10 YK!
Yeah, Kelvin! Okay, I met Kelvin right at our summit final, and you were like so casual, it's like much more casual, more acoustic type. But this time, wow, look at you, it's like a rocker. So you did style your own, or you have friends, or you have personal stylists?
I style my own. You can see the smudge here, it's a guy's job. It's a guy's job.
Seriously? Yeah, I'm gonna purposely do that. Okay. Right before this, you were like acoustic voice, and then you're like country boy next door. You sing acoustic songs, and then you compose your own songs and all that. Why this time, Gal Ilhamku plus crossover the rock part? Why?
Because I am a frontman. Usually in a band, I'm a frontman, not a guitar player.
Okay. Uh-huh.
So today's the final, so I think that might as well you go all out. You
know, giving all out. You know? Okay, let's take a look at the judges.
是，所以，OK，那接下来呢，就是要问一下我们评审之一Aaron林建辉，对他的演出有什么样的一些意见吗？好，
Kelvin, I kind of like your rock voice. The vocal part of yours is really good, but I think that you probably use too much of that because it gets really tired in the end. So if you save a little bit of that and you pull it all out in the end, I guess that would be a really big impact towards everybody. But this is a really good performance, and keep it up.
Thank you.
Wow, okay. Such a compliment, all right? So, Jiaxuan, what about you?
Actually, I really enjoyed the performance. And because I'm not really can sing rock, so I really admire you, actually.
try to say the word rock right now.
请出的是M2的Billy 叶展豪
是的,他即将呢就是载歌载舞啦 应该,OK 来 Let's give it up to Billy.
Later. Forever, Starlord.
Yo! Bring us to another level 这样子啦，我觉得他今天的演出是达到了非常好。有机会拿冠军吗？有机会吗？我不知道，要看接下去的。接下去，谢谢Billy，谢谢。接下来呢，我们就有
M 三。
对，这个蔡艺勋呢，他即将给我们表演的呢是，是比较特别的，他会用口琴加上一些，你知道。特别的东西会给大家看到，我就先不说，让他给大家 surprise
好。好，我们掌声就给 M 3的蔡艺勋。
Let's give it up to 蔡艺勋。 这样，可是这次哦，连地板动作都来了。所以，哎，一直点头的那个在找 Mr. Right 的嘉轩，你觉得怎么样？喜不喜欢他做你的 Mr. Right？
还不错，觉得因为我自己会吹口琴，因为今天我才跟 Andrew 讲，我说哎，只是吹口琴有点单调，结果后面又来一个舞蹈，觉得是有加分。那我觉得其实我有一个小小的一个问题，你刚才那些是特地做的一些音效吗？
哪一些 true？
我不晓得你吹的时候就好像一些滑音，还是你吹错是不是？
你看你这里的 monitor 很大声，我其实是听不到自己在吹什么的。
哦，是啊，你们听得出来
就这样的。你要讲是不是故意的？
对，我以为他会
很难的，很难的。
是。那我还觉得整个感觉，尤其是 Let It Go， 我刚才在一直唱，不好意思，所以没有留心听你的那个口琴。不过真的是很 enjoy， 真的 performance。
OK， 谢谢，至少后面还是有一个 surprise 在你们上面哦。
是真的，我也吓到了。
OK， 好，谢谢，继续加油，
谢谢。可以留下电话给嘉轩哦，可以来个 crossover 的 Let It Go。
Okay， 那接下来呢，要请出 M 四的郑玉恒。
Yeah， let's give it up to M 4。
大家考吧。
My gosh, inside a smile, you're the best.
所以来 Eric 来说一下他的 beat 有没有跟到你的 beat 跟那个歌的 beat
呢其实因为我是第一次看玉恒在玩这个篮球的然后因为前一阵子刚好我在台北有看一个黑人也是表演篮球的东西但是我觉得你的表演跟那个黑人的表演的东西是 on par 的其实都是很好看然后我觉得你整个节奏感其实还蛮不错的 就是虽然有一些小错误，但是你都可以把它拿回来，然后再加上你的篮球的那个控制的速度，跟柔软度，我觉得非常的好，所以继续加油。
就算是一个很稳的演出，就对了哈。
是非常好看的，魅力加倍了哈，恭喜你啊！希望等一下有好成绩的哦。天，你要不要试一下？
我不要。<笑><笑>好，谢谢你，谢谢。好，那接下来这一位呢？我觉得他一出场应该是让大家觉得对，一定要大喊他的，他就是
And you'll never change. I don't care.